It is like tomorrow and the next day makes me really want to retire. Yeah. This is my life.
And if you want to know that, you'll read it in the Monroe Evening News, or you can look it up on MonroeEveningNews.com.